properties of acetic acid. Organic compounds containing carboxyl groups are acidic in nature and generally are called carboxylic acids. Acetic acid, commonly known as ethanoic acid, is a carboxylic acid that is generally present in many fruits. It's a colorless liquid with a sour taste and a pungent smell. On cooling, pure acetic acid freezes to form ice-like flakes that look like a glacier. Due to this property, it is often called as glacial ethanoic acid or glacial acetic acid. Acetic acid is the main component of vinegar and is used in the preparation of sausage and pickles. In this experiment, our aim is to study the different properties of acetic acid, like solubility in water, effect on litmus, and reaction with sodium bicarbonate. The test, solubility in water, determines whether acetic acid is soluble in water. Effect of litmus determines its acidic nature, and reaction with sodium bicarbonate determines its reaction with a base. Materials required: acetic acid, blue litmus paper, sodium bicarbonate, test tube, distilled water, lime water, a stand with a clamp and a dropper. Procedure: to find solubility of acetic acid in water, pour a few drops of acetic acid into a test tube using a dropper. Add a small quantity of distilled water into this test tube containing acetic acid and shake it well. Observe that a homogeneous solution is formed that indicates that acetic acid is soluble in water. To test effect on litmus, pour a few drops of acetic acid into a test tube using a dropper. Take a blue litmus paper and dip it in the test tube containing the solution. You can see that blue litmus turns red, which indicates that it is acidic in nature. To find the reaction of acetic acid with sodium bicarbonate, transfer a small quantity of sodium bicarbonate into a boiling tube with a spatula. Clamp the boiling tube and add a few drops of acetic acid to it. Then, close the mouth of the boiling tube with a double bored cork and insert a bent tube in it. Now, insert the other end of the bent tube into the boiling tube containing lime water. You can see that lime water turns milky. Here, acetic acid reacts with sodium bicarbonate to produce carbon dioxide gas that passes through the bent tube to the boiling tube containing lime water, and it turns milky. Precautions: avoid excessive inhaling of acetic acid vapors. Do not use laboratory burners or open flames in this experiment.